The last, but certainly not least, pillar I want to share with you is consumer direct ads. So that's where you're paying per click, for example, for Facebook ads or Google AdWords or YouTube ads, etc. And there are a multitude of different ways you can skin the cat on this. There are a multitude of different viable ways to generate leads, buyer leads, refinance leads, etc. But again, this is a really easy way to lose your shirt if you don't know what you're doing. So you need an expert in your corner who's already been there, done that, who has the kick-ass copy, who has the systems, who has the funnel, who has the words that work, who has the eye candy to draw people's eyeballs in, who has the complete funnel from A to Z, from what to have on the landing page, what to have on the thank you page, what to have on the follow-up sequence that sends text messages, voicemails, and emails to follow up with those people. So you're not having to grind doing it the hard way, calling them all and chasing people and having to sift through a bunch of gravel to find a few gold nuggets. So consumer direct marketing is the last thing you want to do, because otherwise you're stepping over dollars to pick up dimes. Far too often I see people neglecting their database, neglecting their personal network, neglecting to attract top producing realtors, and they're spending boatloads of money on consumer direct ads. That's crazy. That makes no sense, because they're having to sift through so much gravel to find a few gold nuggets. They're chewing up their profit margins because they're jacking up their credit card on all these Facebook ad spends, not to mention an ads manager managing it if they do have one. And so they're profit per closing is minuscule at best, and they're wasting their time on all these crap leads that don't convert. That is loco, friends. That's called stepping over dollars to pick up dimes. That's definitely not working smart. That's called working hard. So what we want to do is we want to build these pillars one after the other and have consumer direct marketing be the last one you do, not the first one, the last one you do. And you can blend them together. You can stack them together. You can have them work in tandem, but you don't want to step over dollars to pick up dimes. You want to be strategic and pick that low-hanging fruit first before you are dangling from a 24-foot ladder to try and pick that high-hanging fruit and risking your life doing so. So basics first, exotic second. That's a big idea.
If you'd like to learn more about how we can help you create a breakthrough in your business, I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary breakthrough coaching session at mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. On the call, we'll give you crystal clarity on where you are now, where you want to be, and how you can get there faster, shortest path to the cash without messing around doing it the hard way. And if we can help you create that breakthrough, by all means, we will show you how. If not, frankly, we'll be the very first people to advise you to pass on our services. But either way, our goal for you is you leave the call with massive value and massive clarity. So go ahead and book a call at mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. Again, that's mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply.